We all want children to succeed in school and the workplace. To ensure students are ready to succeed, Michigan has high academic standards, developed for educators by educators, that guide what is taught in the classroom. As learning standards are updated to meet current and future workplace demands, how they are measured also changes. Each spring, students take the Michigan Student Test of Educational Progress, or MSTEP. MSTEP is a 21st century test. It has fewer multiple choice questions and more questions requiring problem solving and critical thinking skills. The Michigan Department of Education continues to improve how students and schools experience state assessment so that students spend less time taking tests and more time learning. For high school students, the SAT serves as both a college entrance exam and the state English language arts and mathematics assessment, reducing test time by up to 8 hours. We are also committed to providing parents, teachers, and schools with fast results. Schools will receive preliminary results within a few days after testing is complete. All testing concludes by June, and final results will be available prior to the beginning of the next school year. As with nearly everything students do now in school, the MSTEP involves technology and is administered to most students on a computer. As part of the continuing effort to provide students with the best possible testing experience, the English language arts and mathematics assessment given in grades 3 through 8 are computer adaptive. Computer adaptive testing uses today's technology to provide a more personalized test experience for students. It also provides a more precise measurement of student learning. Instead of giving all students the same questions in the same order, computer adaptive testing customizes questions based on student responses, drawing from a large item bank of questions designed for each subject and grade. The more questions a student gets right, the more challenging the next questions become. If answers are incorrect, the questions adjust to meet students' knowledge and skill level. The level of questions never go above or below a student's grade. Balancing questions in this way ensures students are engaged and challenged, but not overwhelmed. They don't have to struggle with questions that are too difficult or spend time on questions that are too easy. Scoring is based on both the number of correct answers provided and the difficulty of the items completed, providing more precise information on student learning and growth. Test security is also improved since students don't all get the same questions. To help your student prepare for MSTEP, an online test with sample test items is available by grade and subject. While some students may practice these items at school, they can also practice at home. If you are interested in ways to help your student prepare for the MSTEP, visit www.michigan.gov/MSTEP. MSTEP results provide parents, schools, businesses, and communities with an important snapshot of how students are doing at a school, district, and state level. State assessment data are also used by educators to help inform instruction and support students. And if you're worried about the amount of time spent on testing, don't be. State assessments require less than 1% of student instruction time each year. For more information, please visit www.michigan.gov/MSTEP.